Yesterday at my base, I had a trap kill when I logged on, and oh come on, don't do this. And funnily enough, he had left his yellow screwdriver and shotgun and the new sniper bolt action guns down and some other stuff, so well happy. So now I gotta be careful and go find some more stuff that I can either sell, buy some pens, or find some and make some. I also really, really need some duct tape because I discovered that I haven't picked up any. Couldn't even finish a trap without it. Silly me. Yep, you can climb a tree with this. Now that's actually something to think about. If you're in a wild world of scum and you're just starting out and you see a base, do you really just run to it? Most people who have something to defend will put some type of traps down. You don't just don't run like me head first into a base. Right? Looks quiet for now. Went too close. Damn.
Thank you.
Fucking typical scum. When you want some pens, you can't find them. And when you don't need them, you have like tents. Flipping awesome. Bag is nice, but I don't have anywhere to put it. Ah, I found the pen. Pen. Yesterday I was in this bunker. I had logged out, and in the morning when I logged on, I looted the bunker, went out, and as I walked out of the fence, I see a tractor parked in a bush, and I was like, really? Like, right next to the bloody fence as well, in front of it, the first bush, sticking out, big tractor. And then I go lockpicking it, thinking, definitely has a gold lock. It only had an iron lock. Took me a whole 2 tries to get it open. So yeah, if you have a vehicle, don't park it in a spot where people go to. Like right in front of it. Park it a little bit further away, cover it in a bush all the way. So it's hidden, right? And I mean, the number one tip for any new scum player, always have advanced engineering so you can craft gold locks. I mean, the dude probably would still have his tractor if it had gold lock on it. It only had like 5-6 uses of screwdrivers on me. So yeah, gold locks, dude, that there are some players, I mean, not everyone runs around with a bunch of screwdrivers all the time, so yeah, advanced engineering to make gold locks is a must. Yeah, the tractor was here in this bush. I mean, maybe you could have put in this one. I mean, it would still show, but way, way less. Right, let's head to the trader. I thought we were rocks though. let's sell the medical stuff first.
Come in. I'll have a look. Go ahead. You'll need these sooner or later.
It's 1500 for just medical pills. I have a big box of bottle of antibiotics back at base, so I'm good. And I have the absinthe. I can sell it all.
Remember to keep hydrated. Try that.
That's like a nice amount of cash for quick looting. So we got 1500 from the. See what we get from the armory guy.
That thing registered? Kidding. Nobody cares.
Oh my dear lord, we got 6 grand for all this. 6600, so that's 7-8 grand. They have that, I'm gonna sell that. Carbon Hunter magazine, I'm gonna sell that. I got this one from the guy. So I'll sell this. So expensive. Okay. Detonators. 7 grand. 3700, 3800. Oh my god. I'd rather build. Build. Craft. Okay, what do I need? I need. I don't know what I need. Can't remember which one he dropped me, AVM or AVP. I'm not gonna gamble with that price point. I'll just rather check it first, what I got, and then buy a mag for it, if I don't find one.
Welcome. Feel free to browse around. Let's see what you have.
So 8500 worth of stuff in the bunker. How cool is that? Now I can buy the stuff that I actually need. 9 grand, Jesus Christ. Buy about 10 pens. I can make a bunch of improvised mines. Then buy some padlocks. Yes, definitely. Buy some 15 padlocks. I have 1, 2, 3. Only 3 young. So I can buy another 12. Okay. I bought pens, I bought that. have space for those. Huh. 2500, not bad. Zapper.
Here's what I've got.
I have space. A little bit space. To this cell. Duct tape. $230 a roll? What the fuck? That's expensive shit, you know. Yeah, Lord, I need to go loot some bunkers. I need to have a box of nails. Yep.
Here's what I've got.
I mean bolts and nails. Okay. And we'll have one more. Now I'm full? Really? See if I can make some space so I can buy another box or two. Yep, I can buy two more boxes.
Here's what I've got.
Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here. Fully loaded of stuff now. Let's go craft some protection. He didn't even say hi to me. Zappers, make two gold locks, do some more nail traps and everything. Cool. If I can make it home in one piece, that is. But I really, really need to go loot somewhere for some duct tape. drive too close. Yesterday I drove near my base. Sea puppets running at me. And then my bike stalled out and then there was a landmine near me and the puppet ran over it and went boom. Me along with him. Did I just say to myself, dumbass? Fucking puppets, I hate them. That's what I'm gonna make. Nail traps a ton. That should help. That it? Good. Yes, foundation. My defense against lockpicking cheaters. creating a zapper. Yay, level 3. Let's see if we can upgrade the garage ones as well. Be cool. These are the two guns the guy dropped at the 32 out of his screwdriver. And the synth, of course. I need bolts. What else did I need? Scrap metal. Where the heck am I gonna find that? Come on. Gotta be a blunt item somewhere. In my spade, yeah. Seriously. Okay, let's make some rope and then I should be able to make an axe and then I can make that stupid blunt item. I did have a wrench, but I guess I lost it or used it. Or I put it in the tractor. Oh well, doesn't matter. Club. We ran out of duct tape. Shit. Nice, very nice. Got everything that I need. Except tape. Ha ha ha. Run into that one in the dark. We're not if looking. There are a few traps around. Yeah, I learned a new trick. Hold Alt and Charlie C. Then you can craft the last item. Like that. A bit faster even. Thanks, YouTube. Thank you. This should make things a little bit more secure. Keyword being a little bit. Actually, I don't even have time for that. I gotta go now. Shit. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Don't blow up. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next episode. Please do subscribe, like, and comment.